Starting from Qlik NPrinting February 2019, you can insert Qlik View and Qlik Sense variables inside email bodies and subjects. This lets you send dynamic content to your recipients. You can add variables in email bodies by clicking the Variables button. You can search for your variable. The variables that you can use in the email body can also be added to the email subject. The email received by the user will contain the values defined with a variable. In this case, the email body shows the username, the year, and the user's sales. The email subject shows the year. Also starting from this release, Qlik NPrinting supports the export of images from Qlik Sense connections with different dimensions than the one used in the report. In this example, we are going to reduce the image size by 40%. As you can see, when you resize an image in Qlik NPrinting, the image is cropped to fit the size you have chosen. You can now define the data displayed height and width in pixels to manage how much Qlik Sense data is shown. In this case, the entire Qlik Sense chart is shown. This feature is available in Excel, PowerPoint, and Word. You can also choose one of the stretch options to adjust the chart. In the HTML editor, you can set the data displayed height and width, and use HTML tags to set the image dimension. To learn more about these features, take a look at this playlist or visit our help site.